Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to download your Chrome data. So firstly open Chrome browser, then type takeout.google.com. So type takeout.google.com and it will ask sign in processor, so sign in with your Gmail and password, then scroll down and firstly deselect, so deselect all. Now scroll down and select Chrome. Bookmarks, history and other settings from Chrome. Now you will see multiple formats. All Chrome data include. Now scroll down, then click on next. Now select delivery method. You can select Drive, Dropbox, OneDrive or email. So select as your choice. Then select file type and size. So select .zip. Zip files can be opened on almost any computer, so it's better select .zip and size as your requirement and as your Chrome data. Then click on create export. Google is creating a copy of files from Chrome. This process can take a long time, possibly hours or days to complete. You will receive an email when your export is complete. So as we can see now, export is complete. And also we will get email by takeout. So you will see your Google data is ready to download. So click on download your file. And also you can download from here. Now open it. So you will see all file here, like extensions, search, browser history, reading list and bookmarks. So like this guys, you can download your Chrome data. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video useful for you or not.